All right, hello everyone. It is back in another video, and from what I think, this will be the last episode of Shadow of the Colossus, because there are 16 colossi, and I'm on my 16th one. That would make sense. And there's only one colossus that I didn't get to record for the series. But that's okay. I mean, I remember recording it. I just don't know where the footage went. It was a long time ago, in the middle of moving from apartment to house, but it's okay, I guess. It's just one colossus. Are you sure it's this way? Huh. Interesting. I'm pretty sure I already climbed up this way before, like on one of the very, very first episodes. Back whenever I was in my apartment. Yeah, because this is a route I very distinctively remember taking. Man, don't tell me I walked into another. I did. I need to go on the other side of this mountain. Thinking he's down there. So I need to go around the left. Oh, look at that view. Oh, jeez, no! Oh, wow, I am a god. Oh, yeah. What is this? Oh! Hell yeah. That was cool. Whoa. Can I make that jump? I didn't make the jump. Whee! I wonder if he can just jump across. Yeah. Oh, run. Oh, no. My horse! No! I'll finish this for you, Arrow. Hey. All right, an entrance, yay. Okay. Oh, I see, I see. All right. What the hell is this thing? Oh my god! Holy crap! Whoa! What the hell? Bro just shot a plasma ball at me. Get up, please. What? What? Get up. How am I supposed to? Clearly gotta use this. Oh, thing under there. There's an underground thing.
Look at this dude.
I hit the pole. Please get up. Okay, cool, cool. Well, I see where to go. This is... Oh my god. What if I just hold on? Woo! I did it, okay. What's next from here? Over? Huh! No! There's another hole down here. Alright. This is like a boss fight. This feels like Elden Ring now. Alright, where's he at? I see you. Somehow he just knows exactly where I am at all times. Alright. Almost got me with that one. Woo. Not today, sunny boy. Can't do anything over there. Alright. Does he just shoot scheduling now? Whew. There we go. That was weird. Yikes. He big mad. Alright, we're super close to him now. Oh yeah, now we're right under him. Right at his little feetsies. Alright, where to start? Ah, okay, I couldn't even see this. Go up right here. Jump across. And we'll go up right here. Can go up right here as well. jump over to that. Jump on this. Jump on this. This one. Whoa, now. Oh, I see. I already see where to cut you. Ah, there's one. I'm on your back. Is that spot done for? Oh, okay, okay. I stabbed that. Crawl, please. No! Oh, I am a god. Changes it to look. I'm here. Hello. I get off. Jump to his bicep. He does a little shaky shaky. I do a little stabby stabby. He tries to grab me. I jump and grab. Did I get it? Yes! Finally. Holy crap. Nothing on the backhand. What are you looking at? I'm on this side. Okay, I guess we need to be on the back side. Hello. I don't know where it wants me to go from here. Oh, but it will not let me crawl up that. What do I do from here? Alright. Let's try this again. I climbed up and I found out how to get to the very top. It was pretty simple. I feel kind of dumb now, actually. But I then realized that I wasn't even recording. That it, like, stopped recording at 36 minutes. I was like, what? Why? So I just switched the storage unit on it, so it should easily be able to have enough storage to record as long as it needs, but it still just randomly stops while I'm recording, and it doesn't have like a notification that says when it stops, so I don't know when it does. So like, in the middle of a fight, it'll just stop and I'll start losing footage randomly. But I stabbed that, jump on this. He takes me. And then he checks out the back of his palm. And you can just stay here. And he checks out the front, and boom, I'm here. Then you get up to the bicep here. When he stops shaking. Give it a little stab arena. Ain't even gotta be a good one. Now this part I have trouble with. Ah. There we go. Then we get on this hand and we kinda have to like make your way around to the top. Give it a little stab-a-roo, and he goes to hold his hand so that you could shoot at his shoulder right there. He goes to grab it. You then, from here, go to the shoulder. Get your grip back. He's gonna start shaking, as per usual. Just keep a little grip on. Alright. That was a good little hit. Usually he'll swing like this, it'll stop right here for a second, but I just missed my window, because I wasn't in the right spot. There we go. I like when I swing down. Yeah, it's very slow. My man doesn't want to die. Donk.
Thank you. 아무도가 우로. 요원들이 열하라. 아울러 룰롱카. 이 규모고 아이 이즈 이름들 케이크루드. 노스스 캐프이워. 우와, 아이 러브지코. 이케 와세우드.
이 워드 라이 룰루도. 내가 길러 이리옴. 이음은 좀 어머로 르유도. 아키. 어찌 아이러 이콘 컬드가. 어울리지 유르크드.
Oh my god.
It will kill you. It will kill you. It will be there. No, God, you.
Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna become my own Colossus. It wasn't a god I was following orders by, it was a demon. Oh, we get to play as the fuck Titan. Bam! What else can I do? They're behind me. How do I turn around? Oh, there we go. Ah, that's sad. No. No. No, this sucks. All my grip's gonna run out. I will not let go. My woman is over there. Please. No. It's alive. And she don't know what the fuck just happened. Wow. Holy crap, I was not expecting an ending like that. That was a twist. I freaking died. Like, I turned into a colossus. Holy crap. Well, that's Shadow Colossus. If you liked it, leave a like. If you want more, comment down below. Comment what game you want me to play next to replace this series. And thank you for tuning in. Peace out.